Boy, do I have this story for you guys. So the UK police right now is under fire because they ignored 100 cases in 2018 and 2020. They are under fire. More to the story is, don't ignore cases. More cons will happen if someone doesn't do something about it. How can you just ignore crime? I really don't understand.